like to thank, first of all, God for everything, and then the Dominican Republic Embassy for making this possible. I did not want to miss the opportunity to introduce the very last piece. It is occasionally called our second national anthem, if you will. I'm sure we have some Dominicans in the public and they will recognize it. It is called Por Amor by Rafael Solano, and we hope you enjoy it. Thank you so much for coming.